Hey guys, LuZRosel here. Thanks for tuning in. Today will be phase two, day one of my workout. I got my water, I got my towel. I'll be sweating a lot, so please like and subscribe and leave comments below. Let's get started. Straight on jacks. Now we're gonna do side to side. Let's do some jump ropes. Ooh, he's tiring. Do as many as you can. Knee raises. Okay, now we're gonna do something called switch kicks. I go like this. We're gonna touch the floor. Ooh, I'm getting tired. Get on the floor and do floor hops. Take a breather and we're going to do that pull over again. Get some water. Alright, let's run in place. Straight up, straight arm, jacks. Side to side. All right, jump from side to side. Do as many as you can. Knees up, arms out. Switch kick. Hit the floor. Floor hops. Do as many as you can do. I'm gonna redo the cycle again. So, run in place. Straight arm jacks. Side to side. Thank you. pee at. Let's get tired, guys. Next up, high knees, arms out. Switch kicks. Okay. Next, touch the floor. And floor hops. Take a break, drink some water. Let's do some stretches. Already starting to sweat. All right, let's do the other side. guys. Stretch is done. Take a break. I'm sweating. We're gonna do something that looks like a squat twist. That's a good one. All right. Next, we're going to do something with squat push-up. Let's go. Alright, next is wide leg in and out. All right, next we're going to do wide power jumps. Whew. squat, switch kicks, switch jumps. Do it all over again. Squat push-ups. Oh my gosh. My knees like this. Okay, my power jumps next. Oh man. Breathing hard. Get some water. Take a break. Okay, we redo the whole thing again. Switch jumps. Squat, switch jumps. Push-ups. Thank you. line out and in. Wide, hide knees, jump. Let's go. Oh my gosh. V push-ups. Gosh, getting tired, guys. Let's take a short break, get your water, and use your towel. I am sweating. See if we're still taping here. All right. All right, next is Poga. Poga balance. It looks something like this. Next is something called the power push-up. tired. Probably not doing this one right. But I'm giving it a try. Alright, side to sides. Next is something called level 2 drills. Check it out. That completes the second circuit. Take a break. Oh my gosh. Okay, the pogo jump again. The other leg. Next is the power push-ups. Oh my gosh. jump to knees, but I'm tired. To level 2 drill. Alright guys, take a break, get some water. Man, I hope you can tell I am breathing so heavy. Pogo jumps. Next, power push-ups. If I can do any. Side to side knees. Phase. Level two drill. I don't know if I can do it. Let's do it. Next is the lunge runs. So we can do these with some squats. So oh my gosh, guys. Take a break, drink some water, wipe down. All right, we're still recording. Next looks like something called a side push-up. Let's see if I can do these. Let's see if I can give it a few at least. To the other side. Oh my gosh. I hope my form was okay in that one. Looks like some kind of jump exercise. Need to jump exercise. Looks something like this. Oh, you're really feeling your quads. I'm gonna do the other side. Next is something they're calling the power knee. And power knee followed by some kind of diamond jump. That's all I can do. That's a good one too. Tired. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what they want us to do here. Okay. Some kind of plank to balancing move. Let's give it a try. Oh, that's a good one. Felt it in my shoulders, my core, my quad. Alright, looks like we're gonna do some stretches. Let me know you made it this far in the video using the keyword Day 2 Workout 1. Day 2 Workout 1. Leave it in the comments below. I'm gonna do some stretches now. Salty sweat. The best. Alright guys, that was the end of the workout. As you can see, I'm pretty sweaty. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to drink your water and towel. See ya.